This is a video for Twitter's Periscope. I can't seem to unlock a video that I inadvertently made private. So if I go to Periscope, look at broadcasts, Smith County Clerk, it's got this eye there, and there's, I can delete it. If I long press, it just gives me the option to delete it. I hit it here. There's a private thing. If I long press on private.
Thank you, Mr. Wynn. Thank you all for staying.
Broadcast details. Unhide broadcast. So if I unhide it, go back, it's still private. I don't know how to. I don't know how to make it. Public. So if Twitter's Periscope people can help me with this, I'd greatly appreciate it.
I'm not a